Alright, welcome back to the next part of Mario Party 3 LP. I'll go choose blue, and DK is gonna choose orange, and Yoshi can choose red, and Waluigi could choose yellow. Yes, it's yellow. So, who will it be? Please not me, please not me. Oh, come on! This is just ridiculous. This is my least favorite minigame in a Mario Party game. To be honest, I think my favorite minigame in this game is, of course, The Beat Goes On. Because this will be my favorite, and also Mario's Party, Puzzle Party. And my least favorite minigame is this. Because it's so frustrating and difficult. God. And I'll go ahead to say, I'm not gonna pick any computer opponents that hard. Because it's so frustrating. And of course, spinning again, and it stops until... DK. And Yoshi wants. Anyway, let's see how many coins I got. You son of a pig. And too bad DK got the star, so thanks a lot. Don't worry, this is not story mode. This is party mode, so yeah. Oh frick. Oh, come on, let's go in there. And DK almost gets to the Bowser's base. I want him to go into Bowser's base, seriously. Hide and sneak. Which is, in my opinion, is actually a challenging minigame. Wait, because in one player you can't, I don't know. Quick. And Yoshi guess is... I don't know. Grass or bush, and he find DK and Waluigi. Oh god, this is up to me. Please, not stone. Oh, that was close. Right, last one. Yes! Yes! Thank God! Now I finally get to the coins. Thank God, I haven't got these coins for a very long time. Well, Yoshi has most of my known name. Okay, how many turns left? 7 turns, okay, not bad. Oh, I'm gonna go that way. Oh, shoot. Please, not 20 coins. Bowser's Revenge Curse. That means reverse transformation. So, that's come really handy. And now I have these green things. And Yoshi goes back to the way he belongs. Oh, Oh, what the freak? Oh. Well, that's stupid. If your person should be able... The computer AI should cheat. Thank you for giving me 8 stars. Well, I guess it doesn't feature with that thingy for up. Never mind. Anyway, chance time. I was right before, like, on Mario Party and Mario Party 2. And yes, instead of 3 dice blocks, it's just the 1 estimation mark. 10 blocks. Then players. Yoshi and... DK. Okay, DK is cheap. Cause he has most points. He is exactly the AI. And what if you choose this way for the forward way? And the ice full of crack. Anyway. And DK is going... Oh, it's going straight and... It's going this way. And DK take away his coins, so... Thank God. Anyway, 2 versus coin. 2 versus 2, I'm team up with Yoshi. Lock the jam. Now, personally, this is my favorite 2 vs 2 minigame. Because all you have to do is to press A and B and Z to find the, to guess the correct button. This is really easy for the most part. Alright. The reason why I'm not gonna record this story mode playthrough because the computer AI is just unbelievable. I mean, they do cheat a lot. I mean, seriously. I can never pass the chilly waters. I mean, I can never won the story mode. And I can never go back into the menu. Anyway, I finally got 20 coins. So now I need to go to the store. At least Yoshi stole mine. Anyway, 8 turns. I think it's it. Yes, 8 turns, okay. Alright, minigame. Item minigame. Winner's wheel. One of which items? Oh yeah! Magic lamp! Oh, I'm desperately gonna get this. I mean, really. Yes! Yes! I've got it! Thank God. I will keep it. I will desperately keep it. So thank you, Nintendo.